That was a missile traveling over 600 miles per hour, making impact with one of the containers that's designed to transport spent fuel. Here's what the container looked like after the impact.